Welcome to the 69 News Netcast. I'm Alexandra Hogan. If you weren't watching 69 News at Sunrise, here's a little bit of what you missed. The trial of a former Reading mayor accused of bribery and wire fraud is set to begin today in Philadelphia. Federal officials say Vaughn Spencer was seeking campaign contributions from businesses and individuals, and in return was offering them city contracts. Spencer is charged with 9 counts of bribery and 1 count each of honest services wire fraud and conspiracy. Closing arguments and jury deliberations are set to begin in the murder trial of Norman Vega in Berks County today. The prosecution and defense rested their cases on Friday. Vega's accused in the shooting deaths of 2 people in Reading 13 years ago. Flames tore through a trailer of this truck last night on Route 33 South near the interchange for Route 22 in Northampton County. Officials tell us there was also some type of spill associated with the crash, which forced crews to shut down the highway. They say there's no injuries related to this fire. Now, looking at weather, a cloudy and damp morning will give way to some afternoon sun today with temperatures hovering around 80 degrees. It'll turn mostly cloudy tomorrow with a shower or storm in the afternoon. That's before we hit a stretch of sun through the weekend. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates right here at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News Netcast, I'm Alexandra Hogan.